Stridor is a breath sound that fills me with dread. It is a sign of airway obstruction that could be life-threatening and requires immediate medical assessment. Here is an example of stridor in an adult. This is a really scary sound, and here is another example of stridor in a child. Stridor is most common in children because their airways are narrower and more collapsible. Common causes in children include viral croup and foreign body aspiration. Foods are the most common foreign body and include melon, dried nuts, and sunflower seeds. In adolescents, the most likely cause is peritonsillar abscess. Seek medical attention if you hear stridor in anyone, including yourself or your child. Click the link below to learn more about